Olasupo Ayokunle. Olasupo Ayokunle, born 6 decades ago, bagged his first degree of Bachelor of Science in Sociology from the Premier University of Ibadan in 1983. He pressed on and bagged a postgraduate diploma in education and a Master of Education in Guidance and Counseling from the same university. Dr. Ayokunle equally bagged a Master of Divinity in Theology from the Nigerian Baptist Theological Seminary, Ogbomoso, in 1995, before proceeding to the United Kingdom to obtain Master of Arts in Theology and Religious Studies from Liverpool Hope University, and a Doctor of Philosophy in Theology with emphasis on Liturgical Studies. Is an evangelist who has served as pastor at State Baptist Church Ogbomoso, senior pastor Jubilee Life Baptist Church for 16 years before he got elected as the 6th Nigerian General Secretary, now President and CEO of the Nigerian Baptist Convention. Not long afterwards, God graciously elevated him as the 7th President of the Christian Association of Nigeria, the largest Christian ecumenical body in Africa. He is an executive member of the Baptist World Alliance, whose head office is in Falls Church, Virginia. Equally, he is a central working committee member of the World Council of Churches, a member of executive of the World Body. He is a man of the Spirit, a trained pastor, an astute counselor, and a versatile administrator. He is also an author and seasoned televangelist. His eminence is married to Pastor Mrs. Toyin Ayokunle with 3 godly children and blessed with 3 grandchildren to the glory of God. With a standing ovation, please make welcome to the 10th edition of Prophetic Assembly, Reverend Dr. Olasupo Ayokunle.